man. Break off and beer, lick shots in the air. You get back to start swinging everywhere. Me shifty, now you wanna piss with me.
And they seem like they feeling all right, D2G.
Alright, they feeling a little bit. We gonna let them go ahead and settle that in. But in case you don't know what you tuned into, this is the second year anniversary of this thing called the Boom Bap, brought to you in part by Petty Gang Chicago. It's basically an open mic that we like to do every fourth Monday of the month. And we celebrating our 2 year anniversary. Clap it up and make some noise, baby.
Yeah. Hey, if y'all enjoying y'all Monday motherfucking night, let me hear y'all one more time real quick. Everybody in this bitch. Okay.
All right, man.
Okay. I like that.
Yes, sir. I go by the name of D2G, also known as Senior Petty Guerrero. Over there walking on the floor, that's my other half of co-host. That's my homie Slick A Phool,
a.k.a. Petty Pablo 2.0.
Formerly known as Petty Prince Jr. Motherfucker never loved us. Fucking never loved us. You ain't know now, you know now. Still at the scrub J's with a toothbrush. Shit. Niggas still playing my old shit. But your shit is like the police asking us questions. Glad to be back. But do you know what today is?
It's our anniversary.
Other side. This is Mr. Talented taking over the time, joining in live at the morning show. V103, see he out. We about to get to this battle of the bands. It's gonna be Petty Mars versus Mr. Talented. How is it gonna go? I don't know. I guess we gotta get on with the show.
Go by the Book of Mark. That's the Book of Mark with a Q, not a C nor a K. But a Q, I ain't gonna say too much.
Don't play with him, bro.
On his feet. That's the bread that he spent on his sticks and turned up, but you can't hear it in the beat. Blood spilled in the streets, blood spilled over tweets. And summertime hot, so you know they move in heat. This is knowledge on the block, south side, like the sock, south side. That's the spot.
The issue that you have for us is well known. Police can't tell a gun from a cell phone. And you always get mad at us who protest justice because we have had enough. White supremacists are the terrorists. See, you hate the people, but you love the heritage. We always got something to prove. While you over there salty, put some on your food.
The posse, he's calling me amigo. Blood diamond red like Shaq making free throw. Give a fuck where your heads be. I wanna know where the reds be. Where the snakes at, where they hide. Let me know so I can ride. Keep a bad chick by my side. Keep a knot right by my side.
Call up a chick that I knew back when. I'm closer now than I was back then. All she remembers that I wasn't back in. That's how I knew she was gonna be back in. I'm true like that. I'm up like my friends on school like that. She cool like that. She just make a double red through that black now wait. With a bottle that. That's my homie come by a card off today. The homie come by, she'll be saying my way.
I see that fucking bad bitch.
Tell the mama what she's working with.
I see that fucking bad man there. Go get it, go ahead. Twerk that, boo that, shake your ass. Pop it, drop it, for real nigga. Pop it, drop it, for real. I need a ratchet little chick. She's twerking on my dick. Twerking on my dick.
I do know the truth. I'm trying to be a dude, so I say fuck you. Then you wonder what they say. Fuck you.
Thank you. folks, some of them back cracking, also blowing the vulgar. Rapping came out of so good. Feel like you smoking me, homie, you been smoking the coca. Chuck the bitch and you loca. All you niggas is chosa. But then you swear you so sub. Or I am in la boca. Look, I am in the sicko. Sister, the bitch is crazy. Give them that right your life, you give them right your pictures. That's what they ain't too cool. Petty, y'all motherfuckin' say gang. Petty.
Gang.
Petty.
Gang.
Y'all want none of that. I can't stop.
I did know she was 14, I did know she went to Care World, and I did know she fell to Iowa steps. But
from the ashes, business skills been mastered. Y'all were hustling backwards, trying to get the dough, but it was hoes you chasing after. Refused to spend my days on what ifs and getting blasted. Everyone's talking about this, that, and the third. People want the tea nowadays, especially when it's stirred. But the number one rule of business is for you to mind your own. You will live long, the last time I heard.
Thinking like pottery, like it's a lottery. Can we be few executioners? Walking through the spider-man. All of you charlatans.
This was a superstar event tonight, so I can't complain about the shit. I've been here for 2 years on the motherfucker. We packing this out, shit happens. Come in. Without the obvious proof. How you doing?
Every morning, Monday night, on 17. This was just a 2-year anniversary. Wait till we get to 3, 4, 5. We gonna make y'all motherfuckers some ass here. For my DJ on the ones and twos, DJ Bell.
Yo! And make some noise!
On behalf of everyone here at Petty Gang Chicago, we'd like to thank each and every one of y'all for coming out to the second annual Pettyversary. Y'all could have been anywhere else in the world, but y'all here with us.
Facts!
And that means a lot, more than y'all ever know, so clap it up for yourselves one time. That being said, November 26th, Black Monday, we back at it. So come on out.
Deal.